Hello everyone, Sigmulator here. Welcome back to The Last of Us Part 2. If I drop down there, am I going to be able to get back up? Because I'm concerned about that safe. Okay, looks like I might be able to come back this way. Okay, that's fine. Unless I've missed it already and there's no chance of me actually getting into that safe. We'll see. Okay, not what I intended, but hey ho.
Nice.
Oh, okay. Right, new bottle. Grab those. Right, what can I make? More arrows. I'll leave that for now. Are there even any Fedra soldiers left at this point? I don't know. I really should stop just running into these places willy-nilly. I mean, this place could have been full of infected.
Oof, stinks in here.
Well, that's clearly not good. Find here. Ah, that's why it smells. Dead bodies.
Fucking wolf. Searcher, right?
Right, they were clearly attacked by an infected, so this area is definitely not... That... No.
Man, not good. They really got you. Great.
I see what he's got up and over. Alright. Go up and over.
Stalkers.
Shit.
Need to find a way out of here. Shit. How do I get outside?
Draw them out. Sake. Assholes. Check this back office quickly. I am not a fan of stalkers. I saw you. Any more? Yeah, there's still more. Did I see one there? What a shot. I mean, it's a total fluke, but still, what a shot. There's still more. The music stopped. I mean, I got them all. None of you assholes dropped anything. Give me something. I've made some stuff now. I can increase things. Listening mode. Jaw. Otherwise, lethal damage will then leave you at low health, giving you an opportunity to escape. Alright. There's more sections this time. Alright, fair enough. Alright. I think we're good. Oh, good. Yeah, there's the hospital indeed. Well, I'm gonna have to give up on that safe because I haven't been able to find a code for it. Can I break into any of these? No. This way sealed off. Before we recklessly jump in there, what's up here? Nothing. Alright. So that is the way I have to go. Okay.
Right down to the street.
There are more stalkers in here. All of you. Arseholes. That might be the way out, so I'm not gonna go through there yet. Give me that. Nothing here. No, no code, no nothing. Background here now. Oh yeah, need to remember I do still have that. Was that?
Here we go.
God damn it. Oh shit. Oh shit! Not good. Well, at least Ellie can swim this time.
Fuck Seattle.
Yeah. That safe is not happening. Okay, I'm not going that way. There's a thing here. Weapon faster.
Fucker.
Jesus Christ. Right, so these fuckers can just pop out of the wall now. Excellent. But any other okay. Oh, there we go. Perfect. Okay. There was a perfectly good ladder there, but sure. Dropping down will do just as good.
Get me the hell out of here.
I don't think there was anything else I could have done there, really.
Alright. Where the hell did I end up?
Train station? Subway, as they call them in America. Washington Transit Authority. Okay, something like that then.
Okay. You are here. And the hospital's there.
Cool.
Cut through the park.
Oh, that sounds like a good idea. That sounds like a brilliant idea. Oh, I remember this from the trailers. This is where those wolf fuckers are hiding, isn't it? Okay, that was meant to happen then. Okay, so hiding the foliage does not protect me. Fuck's sake. Over there. Over there.
Fuck me.
All right, you Negan wannabes. More of you fuckers. Any more?
Jesus. These must be the scars. Doesn't matter.
Scars? Oh, the scars, are they the crazy cult?
Okay. Here's the road to the hospital.
Good. Excellent. Why do I feel like the hospital is probably not going to be the safest place to go? What was that? And you thought learning to whistle was going to be a good thing, Ellie. Right, what have we put in our journal this time? Scars, fuck these people. Stay focused on why you're here. Make sure I can't go through this. Yep. Alright. Going back out that way. Give me that, thank you. There's a lot of pigeons up here. And a bunch of kids' toys. That's not an encouraging sight. This is good. Getting some fairly decent supplies. That can only mean something big's about to go down. Can I have the other one, please? Thank you. Okay. Right, I feel like going down is where I need to go, so let's see what's upstairs.
Nope.
That's fine. make sure I'm as fully loaded as I can be, since I am a terrible shot. If anyone finds this note, my wife Paige is waiting for me back in the old conference centre at Pike and Convention. Right across from the brew pub. Please take her this medicine. She's pregnant and could die without it. I thought I could make it, but I've lost too much blood. I was sprinting through the woods, heard some whistles, and then an arrow pierced my side. I ducked into this place. Think I'm safe. Can't get any worse, right? Starting to feel cold. Stole all this medicine from the hospital. Should have grabbed some blood too. Bad joke, never mind. She'll tell you I'm always making bad jokes. If you find Paige, tell her I went peacefully. Tell her I hope they live happy lives. Tell her I love her. And tell her if it's a boy, don't name the kid after me. Go with the name you picked. Simon Vickers. I hate to break it to you, Simon, but I don't think Paige made it. Alright. See, Ellie, you can climb down ladders like a normal person. Oh, what was that?
Other way.
Yeah, let's make some more arrows.
Here we go. I think I can fit.
Oh, I don't like this. God, these fuckers are awful. I don't like them. Yeah, I'll take your curved blade. Right, so you don't get much protection from hiding in the foliage. Where are you? May she guide you. May who guide me? Got you, bitch. Oh, I remember this from like the traders back in the day. Have your axe, thank you. Gosh, there's definitely still some of them around. Damn it, okay, I don't like these guys. I've decided here and now that I don't like them very much. probably missed a bunch of stuff, but I'm a tiny bit on edge right now. That's just going to take me back down there. They really are. I'm with you, Ellie. These guys are.
Tommy, hope you're doing better than I am.
People are fucking mental. Alright. Have a quick scout around for supplies now. Jesus. Right. Don't go back up that way. Fair enough.
Keep eyes for stragglers.
God damn it.
Many fallen wolves today.
Oh man. But their numbers worry me. They're gathering.
Steady. Our scouts have eyes on them. You cannot surprise us. May the current be calm.
Where'd that come from? Fuckers.
I think that's it. Oh, damn this city. And where's that fucking hospital?
Did you guys at least drop anything for me? No. And fucking tastic. Get some bullets. I'll keep the axe for the minute. Right. On that psychopathic murderous note, I am going to end this episode here. Thank you very much for taking the time to watch this, guys. If you liked it, like, subscribe, ding that bell. I've been Sigma Later. This has been The Last of Us Part 2, and I'll catch you next time. Take care now.